Normally I'd eat two of those. Not two slices, two whole pieces. I better get out of here.
I'm certainly no picture of health. I look like I've swallowed a sheep.
All right, Joe, come on over and step on the scale over here.
Fat.
Here it is here, look. I mean, it's sitting here.
Sick.
I've got a thing called chronic urticaria.
I've been taking pills night and day.
Looking at these bottles here, it doesn't look good, does it?
And nearly dead.
I might have already had a heart attack and died.
G'day. My name's Joe Cross. I'm the sort of bloke who likes to tackle my demons head on.
Are you from Australia?
I am from Australia.
You got the Russell Crowe thing happening.
The accent?
Yeah, the accent of Russell
Crowe. Yeah, I'm not as good an actor as him.
I hear you.
I came to America to save myself.
I'm on a juice fast.
A what?
All I'm going to do is drink juice, green juice, 60 days.
That's crazy.
What's the issue?
It's called urticaria, vasculitis.
Yeah, urticaria, that's what I've got. Well, that's extraordinary, mate, because you're about one of the only first people in the world I've ever met that's got the same thing that I've got.
What's the prognosis?
Diabetes, numerous medications, heart attack, sudden death because of your weight.
He was on the border of suicide.
Been taking so many pills.
I don't want any of my kids to see me like this.
I'm not angry. I'm just in pain.
I offered him help. I've got to get over there and see what I can do.
Hiya, mate.
I'm doing nice
to see
you. This is life or death for you right now, in my view. Good luck, mate.
As I travelled across the country...
You ever fasted?
Only way I got no money to eat, man.
What I gained was far more than what I lost.
You're a new person.
Oh, I'm trying, mate.
This really ain't too bad.
That's okay.
And I learned that the best way to change the world...
I gotta watch that. And drink this.
...is to change yourself.
Today I just weighed myself, and I'm down 6 bowling balls, ladies and gentlemen.
And it's nothing short of a miracle.
My medication?
We would definitely be able to lower it, if not get rid of it completely.
Yeah.
He has inspired so many people.
Something I've always wanted to do is to help people.
It's the best feeling ever.
Reboot your life.
A pelvis hip bone, like here. I was like, I haven't felt that for 10 years.
Fat, sick, and nearly dead.